anybody have a question?
Why are you here, Natalie? Why are you here?
It's time for New York State to wake up. Time is running out. Are we going to allow hydraulic fracturing in this state or not? Our critical resources are at stake. Water, air, arable land. This is going to fracture and destroy communities. It's time for New Yorkers to wake up. We only have a few weeks left. The governor may announce his decision.
How about you, Pete? Why are you here?
I'm here mainly to listen to other people. I came up here to learn. I've already learned a lot.
What is the power of people getting together? Is there anything such as impossible? Is it possible to overcome something like this, a David and Goliath kind of thing? Give us some inspiration here.
In our hometown, it's where we should get busy.
Yeah.
But there are hundreds and thousands of small towns and communities. That's where you should get busy, with your neighbors, your fellow workers, maybe your fellow farmers, or your fellow teachers, fellow students. Right here, we can think globally, but must act locally.
John, you want to get Sandra? I'll save a seat.